many decades, literally from the mid-20s to the mid-1950s, Ottawa was also the film capital of Canada.
I've been to TIFF, WIFF, and now IFFO. And I think this is the most poignant one because as the minister responsible for the film industry, it just gives me great pleasure to be here today to be able to support the work that you're doing in order to bring great films to the screen here in the city of Ottawa.
What it will do, it will provide some glue between all of the various sectors. A lot of people think they're working in silos, or they make something and it goes off into the universe and they might see it on TV. What we want to do is bring it to the screen, to Ottawa audiences, first of all, and then to bring those film production people to the audiences, to talk to them. And then our international guests who come to Ottawa to show their work, they will interact with the Ottawa production community, and all kinds of exchanges can start to happen. And we see this at our animation festival. We have lots of international guests. Suddenly, series are being made through Mercury Filmworks here in animation, for example. That happens at festivals when people get together. So we have envisaged it as a kind of hothouse, where you can grow new works and you can exchange and maybe change some people's way of making films and see some other kind of style. They might, oh, that's really cool, I've never thought of that. So that's really the ambition, and also, of course, for the city, is to have a celebration annually of international film, Canadian film, and now we can say, with these new sound stages coming, Ottawa film. So all of those things combining, we hope, will make a great destination kind of festival out of Ottawa.